Thopho, or Black Fula, is an endangered Loloish language spoken by the Fula people of Yunnan, China. There are 200 speakers out of an ethnic population of 500 speakers. It is spoken in the following two villages in eastern Guangnan County, Yunnan. Bakai Ba Kai, Zhongze Village Zhang Jai Kun, Zhulin Township Zhu Lin Zhen, Xinze Xin Jai, Zima Village Jai Ma Kun, Zetu Township Jai Tu Shang, living alongside Zhuang speakers.
References.